stationintv.com. Worldwide access to live shows and archives of brilliant on-demand performances from some of the top names in music for one low price. Bluegrass and beyond, with folks like Rhonda Vincent, Billy Strings, Mo Pitney, John Oates, Sam Bush, Molly Tuttle, the Poe Ramblin' Boys, and Michael Cleveland. The multi-camera, high-definition presentations from this world-famous bluegrass stage bring the feel of the Station Inn directly to your home. StationInTV.com.
Actually built this watch, so I could blame it on him if I was early.
Or late.
Or late.
How is everyone doing tonight out here? Good? What you want to do? You know? People's Key of A, and welcome to our rehearsal.
At hand, there's a stir across the land, and so begins another day on life's highway. Down city streets and country roads, like a stream the people flow. There's bread to win and tolls to pay on life's highway. There is hope with every turn, bridge to build, a bridge to burn. Here's hope for you, never go astray on life's highway. Thank you. There is hope with every turn. Bridge to build, a bridge to burn. Here's hope for you, never go astray on life's highway. Thank you. We appreciate that.
I have no idea what's next. What do you think? Arm's Den. This is a song Sean and I wrote about maybe 3 years ago, I think. Could have been 30 years ago, but I think it was 3 years ago that we wrote this. And if anyone's ever traveled in East Tennessee, headed toward Asheville, North Carolina, there's a big green sign that says Harmon's Den. I don't know if anyone has ever seen that sign, but it's an actual place, and it's an actual story that goes way back into the late 1800s.
Yeah, we got together a couple of years ago, and we started talking on the phone about just general things about life. And the whole idea of he and I playing music together was based around songs, and we wrote several songs through just text and sending little guitar ditties back and forth. And we did that till we had a pile of songs laying there, and we thought, man, those are pretty good, but how are we going to cut them? We didn't want to cut them with a full band, so let's just do it with two guitars, how we wrote them. And so that's the whole idea behind this thing, and it's worked great. We've had a great time with it, and we're looking forward to a lot more. And this is one of the songs we had laying there that we had written together, and it's on the EP we did a couple of years ago with some more of those songs on it. So hope you like it. Harmon Den. Late one night, I heard a deadly rumble of a shotgun ringing in my head. The blast of hell came from Carolina. It was a Haywood County backwoods logging man. Don't cross the man that lives up on the mountain. You're better off staying down below. Never stir the bitter wind up on Harmon's Den. Deep in hills where no man ever goes. Evening R came home from the sawmill, found his daughter crying at the door. She said a revenue man struck her with his hand. There lay a bloodstained letter on the floor. It said the taxes due on your farm now is worth more than your cabin and your land. Be gone in a week or I'll arrest you. But old Harm Teaster had another plan. Thank you. was in the devil's courthouse, the hour just past 10. Harmon found the man that hit his child, and he was never seen again. Don't cross the man that lives up on the mountain, you're better off staying down below. Never stir the bitter wind up on Harmon's den, deep in the hills where no man ever rode. Bill came from Carolina, was a Haywood County backwoods logging man.
Yeah. All right. Thank y'all. We